Elise, E-L-I-S-E. Okay, now. Actually, y'all tell me what to do. So what am I doing? what I tell. Tell the dump.
Tell the people to come out. Come out.
Oh, okay.
Like you did basically with Misha, and do the same thing.
Okay, with Misha. Okay, so we are out here, and I'm doing my first book signing for my book, Finding Your Best Self. And we are at Kitty's Boutique and Fashions at 6500 West Main in Belleville. We'll be here until 7, but you can get your book. And also, you can do some Christmas shopping and some New Year's Eve shopping. Keon have all kind of outfits. Let me walk around and show you what Keon has, and then I'll take you over to my table where my books are. So for now, for starters, we've got all kind of nice looking shirts and things that you can actually wear. You can come up here anytime and get them. We got this, and you just want to be casual. We got these cute sweater dresses that I really like. Then let's see what else. You got some swimsuits, I think. Oh my God, these are so warm. I have one and I love it, love it, love it. So you have to come up. This is his own brand, so you won't find this anywhere else but in his shop. And again, his shop is located at 6500 West Main. So let's go over here and find Keon. He got shoes and everything. So here's his purses. He's got everything. I know you are looking for something to carry for New Year's Eve and also for Christmas for those last minute shoppers. Come get your little cute purse for anybody, any occasions. And then I want to introduce you to the owner. So here's the owner. Here is the owner. So you want to see something?
Please come and support us. Come to my shop. Address is 6500 West Main Street, Beverly, Illinois 62223. Please come and shop and support.
Okay, so we're gonna hop on over here to the table where the books are. He's not talking right now. But anyway,
say hi.
Say hi, Bree.
Say hi,
Bree. Say hi. Say, hey, everybody. Say good morning. No? Okay. So, as I promised, we're here at my table with my beautiful assistants, first of all, Micah and Peyton. So, we do have books. And the books are $15. And this is our very first book signing. We also have tumblers with the actual name of the book on them. And these are some very good tumblers. I actually have one. Put tea in it yesterday morning at about 8:30. Had it at work all day yesterday. 4:30, tea was still hot. So these are really, really good. So come and get you a tumbler. We have face masks. We have books, so come on up. And buy your book. So these books are actually dear to my heart, or this book is actually dear to my heart. This is my first book, and the name of it is Finding Your Best Self. And in this book, I talk about the fruit of the Spirit. I talk about how each and every one of us have the gifts of the Spirit within us, but we don't dive into them as often as we should. Sometimes with the fruit of the Spirit, some of them, people consider us as being weak. That's not the case. All of these gifts are actually, or spirits are actually given from God. So take advantage, come up and get this book. You can also get it on Amazon. You can go to my website, which is RhondaRobinson.info, and get it. You can get it in any store, Barnes & Noble. You can order it on Amazon. It's readily available. And it's a good Christmas present. So come on up and get your book, Finding Your Best Self, by your one and only author, Rhonda Robinson. Thank you.
Gifts.
while we're up here, we do have a jazz player.
Is for them. It actually will help you do a self-examination of yourself and get you to the next point in life, helping you to be transparent so that you can be your best self. So come on up here. We're at 6500 West Main in Belleville, Illinois, doing a book signing and of course some shopping for the holidays. Thank you and see you in a minute.
Tracy, tell them who you is.
My name is Tracy Cox, and I'm a friend of Ryan.
Thank you.
You'll see that lime green truck.
Don't let our auntie speak. Go ahead.
Welcome, everybody. This is really nice. Come on by and buy your book.
Thank you.
It's already a success, okay?
Yes. Yes.
A lot of blessings.
Oh, okay.
My daughter's in Arkansas.
Oh, okay.
Wait, no.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.
book signing for Wanda Robinson. Her first book signing, Find Your Best Self. Living by the Fruits of the Spirit. We're on 6500 West Main Street in Belleville, Illinois. Wearing masks and practicing social distancing. So come on out if you can.
Shepherd, a.k.a. Bubbling Brown Sugar with Mix 995 FM, the heart and soul of St. Louis. And we would like to first thank everybody that's here. I would ask you to give yourselves a round of applause for being here. Wow, that was a really, really weak round of applause. Do you love your own self? Well, all right, all right, all right, all right. We would really, really also like to thank the store owner. You know, you're a bad boy. You know, I walked in here and called myself going to support Miss Ronnie over here and end up buying stuff. You walk in and the smell just sucks you in. I mean, it's just a wonderful thing. I want you to know we're proud of you, baby. We really are. We're really proud of you. So she said, that's my baby. That's my baby. Crazy. We're crazy about this store. Thank you so much for allowing Miss Ronnie to come in here and do her book signing. But more importantly, baby, 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 you got yourself a winner. Okay? Finding your best self. Y'all, that's some important stuff. So we do want to close out this evening. We want to say thank you to everybody. Thank you to Mr. Ronnie. That's what I call him, Mr. Ronnie. Thank you to Mr. Ronnie. We want to thank you for this wonderful music. What do you have to say?
I enjoyed myself.
What's your name, man? What's your name?
My name is DeJuan. Everyone call me Sax Man DJ.
You know, in radio, we say that don't really work if we don't know how to find you. So give me some digits. So there is somebody in here that walked in here and said, he jamming. You know, and I want you for my next affair. How do we locate you other than Facebook?
Telephone number, St. Louis, 314-363-1810.
Is there somebody in here that was looking for a piece of paper and a pencil when he was saying that? We're going to give you one more time. Real slow life.
314-363-1010. 1810, sorry.
He got nervous. He got nervous, y'all. But really, we appreciate that music because it was wonderful. I know there are some people in here looking. looking for that kind of entertainment. And now we want to turn this mic over. Do we want to turn it over to Miss Brian here?
Okay.
Before we turn the mic over to Miss Ronnie to close out, we want to turn the mic over to the owner of the establishment to see what he has to say.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out and supporting my cousin, Rhonda. And I hope you guys get a chance to read her amazing book. And thank you for all the love and the support. And you guys can shop with me. My address is 6500 West Main Street, Beverly, Illinois, 62230. Come shop and get crazy.
Okay, that's where you clap. Yay!
Yay!
All right, somebody. I want to also, before I turn it over, I want to thank my support system, my husband. I want to thank you, Mr. Bubbler. No, I'm sorry. Stedman. No. I want to thank you, Alonzo Shepherd, for always being there, because
right.
It's so wonderful to have you by my side. I want to also thank my big sister, Rhonda Cooper. It ain't nothing like having a big sister you can still look up to, baby. I want to thank her so much. And now, oh, and also, Miss Alonda. Thank you, Miss Alonda, part of the team. Thank you so much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we want to turn the mic over to the lady. The lady. We know that this is her first project, but we also know it's not going to be her last. And anytime you see her on Facebook, on Instagram, on any of those platforms, please don't keep scrolling by. Stop, like, and share. Let's say that together. Stop, like, and share. Thank you so much. And here you go, man.
First of all, I want to, of course, thank God, because without him, this book wouldn't even be possible. Then I have to give all the accolades to my wonderful husband, Mr. Ronnie Robinson. Then I have to thank my cousin that stands to the left of me, because when we came up here and talked to him about this, he did not hesitate.
Yes.
He was in from the beginning.
Yes.
He did not hesitate. So for that, Keon, I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I really do. And then I need everybody to come and shop with Keon when I'm gone, okay? Because he'll still be here.
Yes.
And then I want to thank my son, Brian, who's here. I want to thank Bernays, who was not able to make it. I've got some aunts over there, Shirley and Jean, that I want to thank. I got some nephews and some nieces, and one of my brothers, Marcus, he's here, and my grandchildren are here. I just want to thank everybody for the support and the love that you all have given me in this book. It's not just for me. It's just not for strangers. It's for us. It's for us. It's totally for us. I did this for you all, and I did it most of all for Brianna. So,
yes,
because I know if Brian was here, if he was alive, he would be here, but I know he's here in spirit. So, and I also want to thank my wonderful daughter-in-law that's standing back there, that's about to have us another grandbaby. Yes. So you can go to my website, which is rhondarobinson.info. You can get the book on there. The book is on Amazon. The book is in any bookstore. Keon will actually have books here. If you're on the Missouri side of the river, you can buy books at 1772 Thunderbird at Cool Vibes. So I just thank everybody, and most of all, my girl that's standing right here with me. Bubbling Brown Sugar, thank you so much for everything. Thank you for everything. Thank you.
Okay, well, with that being said, please, everybody, tell somebody to tell somebody to tell somebody else about this wonderful book. And with that, we'll turn it over to the owner of the shop to close us out.
Thank you, everybody, again, for supporting my cousin. And that's all I have to say.
All right. Shop, 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 eat, 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 and turn on mix. I'll see you soon.